I just went through a whole cartridge of CO2. So here's what it looks like with a fresh new CO2 cartridge. Ooh.